You can hear it as it's going up and down. It's whipping up the cream. And that's what you do. You whip the cream until you get whipped cream, which you can tell because it gets really stiff. I tend to like to kind of alternate and move my hand back and forth a little bit. And then you just keep churning until you hit what I call sloshing stage. And that's when it's actually separated. Come up and it gets a little messy.